break through the black defenses. Black's rook just sitting on those two squares, two protected squares. White has no way to break through. 26 seconds, it should be enough for Radjabov.
That's it. As a draw, Radjabov is through.
And Timur Radjabov is the winner of the quarterfinal match against Jan Pomniachtchi and will face Daniil Dubov in the semifinal starting tomorrow. Wow! The man who had retired from chess is back.
He's through, and I think we saw Pomniachtchi throw something there. He reacted very badly. That's because he didn't realise the position repeated itself three times for the draw. Radjabov, he deserves to go through. Nerves of steel, but...
And there he is back with... We have some anger. Wow, he is so angry.
He's angry because he knows he could have actually continued for another 50 moves to try and win on time. He could have just kept putting his king on different squares, put his bishops on different squares every time. He could have at least tried to win on the clock.
Yes, exactly, because he had some extra time. He had at least 20 seconds